A manhunt is over this morning for a suspect accused of killing his ex-wife and shooting her mother. Authorities in Paulding County arrested Christopher Thomas Monday evening after learning of a suicide threat at a Walmart in Dallas, Georgia. We've learned he was taken to the hospital with an apparent self-inflicted gunshot wound. As of right now, his condition is unknown. Thomas was wanted out of Cherokee County for the Sunday night double shooting.